answers to everything. But now I know that life doesn't always go my way. Yeah, feels like I'm caught in the middle. That's when I realize I'm not a girl. My eyes.